People think I spoil my kids because I choose to practice gentle parenting and I communicate with them about their feelings instead of slapping or spanking them when they do something wrong. They say, you were beaten and you turned out fine. Turned out fine, they say. What about the low self-esteem, depression, anxiety, people-pleasing, being a perfectionist, and the list goes on. I did not turn out fine, but I am healing from the generational trauma so my kids don't have to.